what's up, man? I ain't see you there. Not as much you, but what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Aaron Too Wavy, you know what I'm saying? Aaron Too Wavy, back at it again with another video. Aaron Too Wavy in the building. Aaron Too Wavy checking in. All right, that's enough Aaron Too Wavy's. But in today's video, I'm going to be, you see this right here? Y'all saw the unboxing. Brand new Torino Pro, baby. Torino Pro Oval. Right now, I just have the softy. I'm be getting the rest on Christmas, but you know, y'all gonna see more in the videos. But so I think right now we have 47 subs, man. I'm trying to go crazy for y'all, dude. But if everybody can just press the subscribe button and just leave a like down below, smash that thumbs up, dude. That can be your Christmas present to me, you know what I'm saying? And my Christmas present to you will just keep on dropping bangers, bangers, and more bangers. So please stay tuned through the whole video. Man, so when I first got this brush, I'm like, wow, this is such a convenient brush. You know what I'm saying, dude? I could put it in my pocket. You know, it's not like the big handle brushes I have. You know what I'm saying? It's just like a palm brush. If not, it is. You know, just got a little handle. It's only this long. You know what I'm saying? So my first impression was, wow, this is gonna be a brush that I could just almost take anywhere. And yeah. And when I first put it on my head, I just the pull that it has on my hair. You want a brush that has good pull, that'll pull your curls and stretch them out. You know what I'm saying? Because what waves is just laid down curls. Curls that are laid down. So you just got to get them. Make sure you get you a brush with good pull. And you know, all Torino Pros really have good pull. But this brush, I think this is a very good brush. And it's relatively inexpensive, you know what I'm saying? And I gotta give it to Brush. This brush packs a powerful punch. And what I mean by that is, you know, I put it on my hair and I just feel it. I feel it on my scalp. And this is only a soft brush, you know what I'm saying? I can feel it on my scalp and I'm 5 weeks wolfing. You know what I'm saying? This is a good brush. It's a softy, but I think I got a medium and a hard. I'm not sure. I gotta check it on the tree again. But I know those brushes, they're gonna get to that first layer of hair, and that's at your scalp, you know what I'm saying? So you get that laid down. So this is a very, very good brush. Man, and also since it's in an oval shape and not just like the 7-row brushes that I have. And you know, it's cheaper than a curved brush, which is like really good for your crown. If you wanna spend that money on that curved brush and you try to get your crown in, go for it. But trust me. If you're just trying to get your crown in, you know what I'm saying, you beginner, or even on my level, just check this out. It's oval, so it's not like all those bristles on your head. You can just use the little corner right here, right there, man. It works just perfectly. Let me show y'all. Just look at that. Bam. Could really isolate my crown. Very good right there, dude. This brush is such a good brush, man. I haven't got a new brush in a minute though, but man, I'm excited. Hope I'm getting the whole set. And if not, I'm finna go buy them the next day. Very, very good brush. And then just the presentation of the brush is just amazing. You know what I'm saying? Drop the box. And look at that. Torino, you can't beat this. A beauty supply store brush. It's not as good as this. Just look at the quality of the box, man. Even come with its own hairbrush maintenance, dude. Come on, dude. Got the little pamphlet, you know what I'm saying, bro? Shout out to Brush King, man. Please sponsor me. See this video and send me brushes so I can do reviews on them. But let me get y'all a brush session in so y'all can see what this brush is really about. So my final thoughts is, man, you buy Torino Pro, you're getting what you're paying for. Very high quality brush. It is totally worth the price. But I hope you guys have a good holiday, man. Make sure you ring that bell, join the Two Wavy gang, and stay tuned for more videos. Anyways, your boy Aaron Two Wavy, shout out. Peace.